morning, children. Today I'll start a new chapter. Chapter number 4, Introduction to MS Word 2010. In this chapter, you will learn about the features of MS Word. MS Word is an application program where you can write any text, you can make changes in the text, text, you can insert picture, you can write a paragraph, or you can write any matter, you can copy the matter, you can save, and ultimately you can take a print. So everything can be done in MS Word. Today I'll show you the uses of MS Word as well as the interface. I'll explain to you about the interface. Introduction to MS Word 2010. Microsoft Word. It is a word processing software. MS Word allows us to type text on a computer. It is an application software that helps us to type, edit and format text. So, it is a word processing software. In this software, we will work with word, text, sentences, paragraphs, etc. And MS Word allows us to type text on a computer. It is an application software that helps us to type something. Edit means to change and to format text. Format means we can change the font type, size, color and different effects we can give in the writing. So, these are some features of MS Word. Let's see some uses of MS Word. Uses of MS Word 2010. MS Word can be used to type letters, stories and reports in a simple way. Using MS Word, we can type letters, stories and reports in a very simple way. We can make changes in text while typing and after typing. We can give presentable look to the text using different colors, styles and effects. We can insert pictures in a document. We can check the document for spelling and grammatical errors. We can copy and move the text whenever required. We can save the text for future use. And we can print a part or whole of the document. So one by one, I'll show you the features of MS Word. So first, how you will enter into MS Word. Starting MS Word 2010, start all programs. Click on Microsoft Office from there, Microsoft Word 2010. As my operating system over here is Windows 10, that's why this is the search box. In the search box, I am typing MS Word. Okay? If you want to, you are using any other operating system, say Windows 7, from there if you want to run this or if you want to open this MS Office, then you will type WinWord, WinWord, WinWord in the run box, run help box. How to get the run help box?